You were brilliant in Mind the Malhotras. Of course, people must have been telling you that. And I've been a personal fan of you since a long, very, very long time. And seeing you and becoming an anchor after watching you as well.
Oh, sweet. That's hugely, hugely nice of you to say.
You were one of the, you know, the movers in the industry in that category.
Thank you.
So how does it feel now that you've entered the web series zone? What is the difference versus, you know, that you were the gradual career growth that you have seen over the past few years? How does it feel, and what exactly are your thoughts?
Well, acting in a web series actually was a first for me, because I never aspired to do anything else but hone my competence as an anchor. I was very happy doing that. It's where I feel absolutely wonderful. So this was an opportunity that came to me, and I said, why not? It's never too late to start.
You were brilliant in it.
Thank you. I enjoyed myself. And I think it shows when you really enjoy what you do, I think the audience gets it.
Yeah, that's true. So how was your experience working with Cyrus?
Cyrus is my bestest friend. I know him for 20 years. So there was a certain comfort which worked for the show, because they've been married for that long.
Yeah.
So I think it was being paid to party, frankly.
Season 2, when is it coming?
I can't say anything about that, but it's coming.
Yeah. Thank you so much, May. Thank